Why are we doing this again? What is this? What was that? Alright, don't start stealing ideas from, Alan Wake, please. What the fr- Hello? 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 We're back in the apartment again. Another one. Yo, is that... Akia... Makia T? I don't think T is gonna work. Yo, is that butter? That's butter cake! I think everything's gonna be fine now with butter cake. What the? Why is it sounding like an alarm? What happens when you wake up the neighborhood? Ignoring. I was gonna break the wall, but okay. I don't know why it could be broken down, but doing it anyway. Oh, Grandma. I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be here anymore. Can we? Jeez. So loud that it knocked out my headset for a moment. Like, the sound in my headphones just went completely out for a second there. Is this the same place? Just... Ow. 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 Run. Stop it! Knock it off! I'm stuck! What's happening? That's the same room, just... It's the same apartment, just... Everything's breaking apart. It's falling off. It's all going downhill. But hey... We got that. I said, I don't like this. What's this? gonna get worse, is it? I'm so glad. Oh, okay, and let me guess. Now we have to fight with things under us, trying to kill us at the same time. Told you. My entire headset just, the headphones just went out for a moment. They're struggling. Too many sounds going on in them. I guess we're trying to do something. Is it just divine? There we go. That's not good, because if a boss fight shows up, I barely have any shotgun ammo to resolve it. Oh, we're behind it now. Never mind. What a bit. Oh, thank God. Two oh eight. She's dead again. Cause that's how it is.
Thank you.
But one thing I enjoy about this is the facial, like the faces. They actually show like real emotion. Like a lot of people say the faces are ugly. It's like, yeah, because when you're in agony or you're suffering and stuff, it's not meant to look, your face is not going to look pretty. It's going to have a disfigured look in a way when you're showing like that you're in pain and stuff. The box is gone.
What the hell?
Wait a second. Go back. Page is broken. That took me a moment to realize that. But yeah, this is broken as well. Everything's... Yeah, everything's back to the way it was. Oh, the what the? Oh, I guess we're just gonna use this from now on. Don't mind us. Yeah, you're supposed to drag this over. A little closer. Yeah. That's the key component. It fears the blade. They fear the blade because of what it represents. It represents him. Oh, funny. Okay, I think you can drop it now, dude. This is... You are very hard to control with this thing. Thank you. Oh. Remember this? Yeah. This felon drank one last bottle of ale before he was executed and laid here to his eternal rest. Oh, snap. Walter Sullivan's grave. Wonder if they'll do a remake of 4. 4 is a... 4 isn't an interesting anomaly for Silent Hill. Marion Cage. Traitor. Marion. Merriman. Marion Cage. Marion Cage. Traitor. Isn't that the sister? Is that the sister that was killed by Walter? The twin? There are a number of items against... happened to last time? Yeah, I'm not going down that rabbit hole. A lot of people are saying it's the sister of, the twin sister of the one who Walter Solomon killed. There's a whole nother thing about something about a princess of, like, Hawaii, and apparently that's another theory. Which is a rabbit hole that has nothing to do with anything. What's this? Angela Osric. Eddie Dombrisk. And then finally, James Sutter. So, is that all of them, though? How ironic. Guess what? It's that time again. To go down another hole. It's a little dark over here. Oh. 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 Can the blood drip on you? The one thing I was wondering. Enough alone, huh?
You just had to follow me all the way out here.
I was wondering if we fought him here or in the hotel.
Eddie. Whoa, Eddie. It's me.
Oh. Hi, James. What's it look like I'm doing?
You fat, disgusting piece of shit, you make me sick. You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin, why don't you just kill yourself?
Jeez. I'm starting to see why everybody likes Eddie a lot. Every scene he's been in has been just insane and disturbing.
I am. Nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And a corpse can't laugh.
Oh! That's new. He didn't. If I'm right, he's never shot the gun in the original at the corpse. God, that shows how unhinged he is now.
You think I don't see it? But you've been laughing at me all along.
Oh?
Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
Whoa! That's new.
You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too.
I don't think he's ever...
You and me?
Yeah, and originally he doesn't punch him either.
Like other people, don't you know that?
He doesn't do that in the original. Oh, they ramped this up to 11.
You're about to find out.
Oh, man. This is gonna be crazy. I was wondering if you fought Eddie here or in the hotel. Because I was like, shouldn't it be happening? I've got 12 bullets. Although...
Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on? Just because of the way you look? Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog. But jeez, you know what? It was fun! It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog.
Jeez.
And now it's your turn, James.
Let's party. Oh, he doesn't say it. Jeez.
I'm coming for you.
I'm ready. Maybe. Ah. You missed. Come on! Come on, Eddie! Oh god, doing this without melee? I gotta get, if I could get one.
I'm coming to you. Bob's laughing now. I can see.
How much ammo you got, buddy? Oh, here we go. Oh, this is more disturbing now. Where are you, Eddie? Eddie! Come here, Eddie. No, you can. That would be cheating if you could see me that easily. Oh, okay, maybe you can see me. You're not. I'm. So I guess his health is a lot lower than most of the monsters in the game because, you know. Whoa! Oh, okay. Whoa. Come on, get a little closer. Thank you. Oh no. Revolving doors. See, this is the stuff I like. It isn't just... Like, by now, in the original, he'd be dead. But now we've got phases to this fight. Funny. God, I'm running out of... There you are. Oh, we don't get the cutscene where he's like, you know, we don't get the cutscene where he says it. He killed someone. He killed a human. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna make sure I got them all. Oh, shotgun. Oops. Oh, so we are going to, so. Oh, we are here. I don't have a map. I still don't have a map. Concerning. Wonder if they changed this. Follow the light. A little bit off the trail. Did that on purpose. Here we are. All right, we're at the hotel. The Lakeside Hotel. Lakeview Boat Rentals. Spend unforgettable memories on Toluca Lake. These waters will bring you peace. $15 for the day. Yeah, there they go. The Lakeview Hotel Garden Map. Wait, garden map? Oh no, did they expand the garden? It's not just a straight up run into the hotel? Yeah, oh man, that's interesting. Okay, I'm up through this. It says, okay. Nope, can't go that way. I wanted items, but I guess there's nothing there. Sure about that? Is it start? It looks a bit overgrown to me. What's that? Lone one of the east out of the water's safety, now lost out of breath. You know, this does look pretty. of the garden closed for maintenance. Sorry for the inconvenience. As the cold air draws near, they abandon their old desks to return in time. Gazebo. But just ammo sitting there, okay. Special places spark fires that warm our hearts forever. Welcome back. Oh boy, it's here. It's real.
Mary.
Mr. James Sunderman, regarding the videotape you left in your room during your last stay, I'm glad to inform you that we have received the item and moved it to the employee section on the first floor. The tape is stored within the hotel safe to be returned to you at your earliest convenience. Music box through 12. Can we do it? Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh my God. Cafe? Where? You think they have good coffee here? You guys got coffee? Anybody? The way we got here. Yeah, but it's gotta happen. Ooh, what's that? What's that? Oh, blending machine. Okay. That looks like an espresso maker. Don't like the fact they're using microwaves. Means none of the stuff is fresh. It's just. Remember that strange book you found earlier? A very odd-looking man came in a few hours back, claimed it belonged to him. Honestly, I don't feel like arguing. I wanted to be through with him as soon as I could, so I gave it to him. I'm not sure how he even knew it was here. I don't think he was ever a guest here. I would have remembered. Flip the note. Whoa. Can't get it out of my head. Because he read the book, probably. My eyes are starting to fall. What was that? Oh, that's a fell. The Venus Tears Bar. Guys, the letter. It's completely blank. So why are we still here if the page is blank? Which means it's a lie. That letter was a lie. Ah, jeez.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did. I guess I deserved it, huh? The fart face that I am.
Maybe. Then again, maybe you're not so bad. Just annoying.
Uh-huh. So, you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough. For now.
Well, that's reassuring.
Besides, I need your help finding Mary. She's here, isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh. Yeah. Wanna read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
Rachel.
She's our nurse. I took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura. How old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
That means Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you, you know? She even...
What? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the one was for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it. I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!
Laura's letter. Anything on the back? No? Oh man, you can. So she has the real one. And she lost it. Jeez. Show me photos. I pushed the button. Aww. So I'm guessing now that I'm not a big bad wolf, I'm a dog. Because that's what it is. I think her drawings are supposed to represent what she thinks of, the drawings are meant to represent what she thinks of James. The big bad wolf at the beginning, because he was being a jerk. And then as we go along, realizing he isn't a bad person per se.
Laura.
So she just ran off. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna finish this next time. That's gonna be it for now.